These are not your normal type of leggings. And if you've ever shopped for the pebble type leggings, there's a very well-known brand. And I think they're what, about 100 and some bucks a pop for their pebbled leggings. This one, again, it gives you the pebbled effect, but you don't feel it. So again, it camouflages your legs because of that pebbled effect, and it gives you the look of leather. Super cool. So let me take you through the colors that we have. 26 inch inseam on these. I wore these in the olive last time. Julie and I worked together. I love them. They're so soft. So here it is for you in the olive. And then right behind that, we've got two shades here. One is called your black, right here in the front, but then right behind that, that's gunmetal. So I want to put those close together so you can see. It's not really a black. It's almost like a hematite black. And then right behind that, that's what we're calling our gunmetal. Very, very popular, and it was last time we presented this. This is what we are calling our gorgeous, light almond. So there's the light almond. Now in the light almond, you can see there's just a little bit of that pebbling effect. It's hard to see, but what that pebbling effect does is it hides everything. Not that Julianne has to worry about it, but for those of us that you're worried about, okay, my hip area, inner thighs, outer thighs, the little lumpy bumpies in the back, because it's pebbled, it camouflages all of it. They're really phenomenal. They're exclusive for us here at HSN. They're already 5-star review on these. So ladies love these pants. The nice banding that Juliana did in the front here. So you have dual banding in the front, which is perfect. So that's that secret support system that's working inside of this. And then notice also in the back, the way that she did that heart-shaped seam. You don't have any seams going in the front of the legs, which gives you a very nice, clean look. I love that you did that for us. Now, last call on the leggings in gunmetal. Sheesh, if you want the gunmetal, there's 50 left. In the almond, there's about 300 left. So again, if you're even thinking about these leggings, this is your last chance with free shipping, your last chance on 5 interest-free credit card payments. And you know the brand I'm talking about, Juliana. These are so expensive.
Oh yeah, and Amy, I know that brand you're talking about, but how about every brand now has gotten in the legging business, right? And really making like these really cool fashion leggings. Leggings were just something that used to be just for, you know, working out, right? And just being super comfortable. But now they're such a big, they're having a huge moment in fashion in terms of like high fashion leggings. And these are certainly that. I mean, these could be definitely over $100 with designers, right? Like big designer, designers online or those beautiful boutiques, you know, and even in the hundreds of dollars now, you know, for these high-end designer leggings, especially with all this great detail. So these are sleek and they're coated. Okay. So they've got like a, you know, we were talking about the pebble effect. They're coated, they're beautiful. They're 3-ply waistband. So the waistband really keeps you in amazing control in that waistband. In fact, this is such a high-end fabrication and the fabrication that really gives you this, you know, amazing, amazing shape. In fact, so much so that I would say, and Amy, tell me if you agree with me, I actually like to size up in these.
Absolutely.
Just because you're gonna have that great 3-ply waistband. So I like to just, you know, get into them a little easier, but trust me, once they're on, even if you size up, they're going to give you an amazing shape. So I've been saying to size up in these because just unless you really love them, like super tight, then do true to size. But otherwise, I would say size up. You're still going to get that great fit. And I mean, look at that gorgeous pebble detail. I mean, and they're under $50, Amy.
I know. They really feel beautiful. Yeah, just go up a size. If you do want them to be a little bit more loose, so we have them today on 5 interest-free credit card payments, under $10. We've got a lot more that we're going to be getting to coming up next, so continue ordering those. I know we're very limited on those, so thank you for your orders. We are going to be moving on to the genuine leather jacket. I'm going to be changing, ladies. I'm going to slip into something oh so soft. And oh so beautiful. It's our This Day Only. So it is a moto jacket. You may remember